Alright, I do be live and shit. Alright, VOD Nation, listen to me. DGM, I'm calling you. It's been a weird ass night, DGM. It has been a weird ass night. Please respond in the comment section. Only you can do this, DGM. You're my only hope. End message. Alright, I'm back, VOD Nation. Let's go through our checks. Oh, we're shiny hunting play Coco. I don't have the counter up. Because I'm a jackass. Alright, counter's up. We're on that screen. I didn't put the projector out. Drama's already here.
A bit more creepy.
Hi, Drama. Alright, now we'll just check this on my app. Oh, Drama, don't you fucking start! I mean, please do. Alright, oh, check.
Check.
Alright. Volume sounds good. Alright, so like... So I can't bring DGM, welcome on in, thank you for your 53rd. Master Emerald Shard, Drama, thank you for your 57th. Can we not, Alright, so... Real talk, Drama. So I can't bring the laptop closer. So I'm gonna zoom. And... I'm gonna rely on the delay here. Tell me when to stop. Oh, so it goes up by 10. Okay. It's the first time I'm actually using the camera hub for this. That's just my... Alright, that's me going live. So, fun fact, this is what 400% looks like. It's weird. I don't like it. Alright, that's at 220. Alright, all serious talk though. How's this look, or should I go higher? This is at 120%. Alright, that's at 130. That's at 140. You want 200? Alright, that's 200%. I can't tell if she's being serious or she's memeing at this point. I don't know where the line is right now. I also love how the mic, how like you just see the little bit of the microphone in the corner. I am so serious. Oh my god. Wait. Hold on. Oh my god, that's too close. That's way too close. Oh my god, everything's so blurry. Chat, we're gonna pretend I didn't do that. We're gonna pretend I didn't do that. Excuse the cough, I'm still getting over a cold. Alright, I saved it, that's it, it's locked in. It's locked in, this is happening right now. We're at 200% on this screen, God help me. But... But, alright chat, we are back! How are we all doing? I swear to God. I swear, this is like all meme potential at this point. I don't even know. I don't even know, chat. I don't even have an idea right now. But, alright chat, we are back into the shiny hunting storm of Fuecoco at 305 eggs and counting. But first of all, how are you all doing? I hope you all had a great Christmas, happy holidays, whichever you may have celebrated. I hope you got everything you wanted. I hope you all enjoyed time with your friends and family. I know I did. It was a great weekend. As always. Oh my god, you get close up to the beer now! You get close up to me drinking the beer! My brother in Christ! But yeah, as always, I hope you all had a good time with Christmas or whatever holiday you celebrate. I hope you all spent a lot of time with your friends and family. I hope you're all just doing great. I know it's been a while since the last time we streamed. I miss you. I've missed you all. I love you all. You're all awesome. And, yeah. A few more reminders, 45 more subs, I will be doing the one chip challenge, which, alright, so story time before we shiny hunt. Me doing the Hot Ones challenge got brought up at Christmas by my family, and the look on my uncle's face when I told him that I had tackled the Hot Ones challenge. And he looked at me and his eyes just like, are you fucking crazy? And I'm like, I mean, I did. I did it. I can say I did it. You know, ate a whole gallon of ice cream on top of it, but I did it. But it was just like, everyone was stunned. It's like, why would you do that to yourself? And that's because of all of you, chat. That's because of all of you. You all made that possible. Oh my god, I don't know how I feel about close finger. I just got jumped by a Sinisty! Colossal? Colossal, if you please. Burn? Oh, you little shit. Fun fact, I was today years old realizing that Sinisty could learn Giga Drain. I swear to God! Chat, I just want to let you know I'm not responsible for the prediction that just happened. Oh, don't you start that horse shit. chat, full disclaimer, I did not make my mod do this. She is doing this of her own free will, her own volition. If you only knew the conversations we just had before I went live over my camera placement. Yeah, this is life. Don't you start, no! No, I definitely do not drama! Oh my god. Oh my god, this is not the level of... This is not how I thought this night was gonna go. Then again, like I said, the whole Discord conversation we had prior to this stream is, enlightening. Alright. If getting jumped by that Synesty, I am still, like, amazed at how well I actually do. Like, real talk, though? Me zoomed in like this? Like, I look pretty damn good! Like, I'm not gonna lie, I look pretty damn good! But enough about that. If getting jumped by Synesty wasn't a sign, we're gonna just start hatching these eggs. I mean, yes, drama does know best. This is why we love Stream Mommy. Alright, so we have two boxes of eggs to go, and we're gonna start doing the reset method. To try to save my sanity. Joke's on you, I really don't have any of that left. At least when it comes to Puy Coco. Alright, so this is our first batch, chat. This is 310! One day it'll be a first chat, it'll be a first, stream shiny. Oh my god! I have no idea what's happening, chat. I don't. So I'm also gonna just briefly talk about this. Streaming this week is gonna be a little chaotic due to some things I have going on IRL. We're gonna do our best to try to stream as much as we can before the new year. And as far as that goes, I have every intention of doing what I've done before and stream into the new year. Like I said, that's all gonna depend on what happens IRL. Also, with that being said, 2023 January, we're gonna have some... We're gonna be doing a lot right out of the gate. I'm working on something with the cool kids that I am really excited about. You see that? That right there? That I'm not excited about. Luckily, I saved before we started hatching eggs. Oh my god, the light, it burns! But like I was saying before the game crashed, I'm working on something with the cool kids, which I'm very excited that we're finally doing. I know Drama and I have a little project we're working on that I'm really excited on, but I'm not gonna talk too much about it. But she and I have something in the works. I'm extremely close to a... Hey, Macro! Hello, my beautiful other half of the Mac Attack. How you doing? I'm almost 100% certain that I might have the rules for the Scarlet and Violet Soul Link ironed out. And once I discuss that with Ivy, I want to get that going too. Play Coco, please! I love you. I love you and your no thoughts head empty, but I want you to be pink. Who the hell's betting on this prediction? Oh my god. I mean, I can see Macro. I can see it was you. But it's okay. I love you. Oh, great. Now you get close up to me yawning. Because that's what I want the world to see. Hey, also, chat, my new headphones should be in tomorrow. Which that's gonna be fun. I just want a shiny Quakeoko to hatch from. I'm coughing up my lung as a sacrifice badge. Hopefully the rain doesn't mean it's raining on my egg parade. My brother in Christ! Fue Coco! Hey, Fue Coco! I don't know where I was going with that. No, I don't want to give this Fue Coco a nickname. My goodness. Oh, God. Come on, Fue Coco. But chat, also, as a reminder, once we get through the Fue Coco shiny hunt, we'll be setting up the wheel and getting ready to pick the community hunt that you, my lovely community, has given me a list of Pokemon I should shiny hunt. Ba-da-da-da-da-dum. So, once we get past this, that hunt will start immediately. Play Coco. Just be shiny. I want the true no thoughts head empty. So many Fue Coco. So many Fue Coco to go. Pokemon! I mean, I too like Pokemon. I don't want to be the yawns. Oh, Fue Coco, please, please, just be shiny. I'm running out of songs to make parodies. Please, please, just be shiny. Mm-hmm. Wait, Coco hatched from the egg. Oh my goodness, goodness, goodness! What's scaring me more than anything, chat, is that we're starting to creep to odds territory, and I'm like, I don't know how I like that. Come on, Play Coco. Come on, buddy. No, the bag is not what we want. And just so you see a chat, we have eggs. We have eggs. I made sure. So like I said, once we get past the two boxes, we'll reset the game, which will reset the eggs, and yeah. And hopefully everything will be easy squeezy lemon peasy. No, I don't want the... Oh, excuse me. Two more to go, two more to go. Oh, come on, Play Coco. Buddy, buddy, please. Thank you. Why? Come on. I just keep thinking Phantom, but I'm like, no, we're not going back to that. We're not going back to that chat. We've moved past the Phantom days. Coco. Play Coco hatch from the egg. It's not shiny. Ha ha, sucker. All right, there we go. How could this happen to Fuey Coco? Ah, we're going from behind this time. Marvel, welcome on in. Thank you for your 50th Master Emerald Shard. Welcome on in and get that Voltorb. Marvel, I think this is one of your longest attempts. There we go! Yeah, it's been a while since you've had double digit attempts. God. Chat, I hate having a cold. I know. Oh, I'm so glad. I'm glad for you, Marvel. Nope, that's not what I want. That's what I want. That's what I want to select. There you go. No, I know, Marvel. You've brought up the fire type conundrum. But regardless, I hope you enjoy both your playthroughs. Ah, damn it. There it is. Okay, there we go. I'm like trying to find the lever to straighten my seat out, and I was like, wait a minute, that's not it. Hey, get out of my sandwich. Alright, there we go. Two more to go. Oh, nice! Like, Marvel, I don't think you understood how genuinely excited I was for you when you told me about that on Christmas. Oh. Oh, I have a... I think I have a rough idea. It was just one of those messages like you had sent me on Discord, and I was like, I could feel the excitement coming through the text. It's so far away, like, can it just come out like Friday or something, please? Alright, we've hit the 350 mark. Lucky, welcome on in. Thank you for your 57th Master Emerald Shard. There it is. There it is. Lucky trying to fake me out this time. Oh, was it an oops, Lucky? Was it an oops? Hey. I am not responsible for that. That was all my mod. She is the one who put that up there, and I'm just...
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Listen, I had no control over that. I had no control over that whatsoever. How could this happen to Fuey Coco? It isn't shiny. This stinks like a butt. Something. Words. It's not my fault. Proceeds to be this. It's not though. I didn't make her do it. I was literally just riding around at the speed of sound, and I looked over and I saw prediction started. I was like, Nani the fuck? I mean, yeah, because she's a good mod. I mean, yes, but Lucky, you didn't have to call me out like that. Especially not in 4K, 200% zoomed in. Because that is something my mod made me do. I mean, I'm... pretty sure I have a rough idea, Lucky. I mean, hey, hi. I'm the problem, it's me. I deserve that! I mean, it's either that or you've been spending too much time in the forest with the cannibals. Alright, thanks, Lucky. Thanks, Lucky. And you enjoy that cheesecake. You enjoy that cheesecake. You know what I mean. I saw the meme. I heard about the chaos. That you and Lemon. My Fuecoco and Arceus! I saw that when I woke up this morning, Lucky, and I was fucking laughing so hard. I saw that, I was just like, what is happening? Alright, Marvel, you have yourself a good night. Thank you for stopping by, as always. Coco, my buddy old pal. Oh, nice. Gotta go fast. Oh, two. Oh God, it's been so long. I haven't done that in years. My old ass would probably break his hip if I went to do that. Have fun, Marvel. Thank you. We love Marvel over here. We appreciate Marvel. Come on, Fuecoco. Wait, Coco, please. Alright, one left. Now I'm curious about something. Hold on. Do I disappear off camera if I lean all the way back? In the recline spot? Hold on. I gotta find this out. Hold on. I'm just a floating head! In the corner! Oh god, this is what you guys signed up for. This is what you all signed up for. Alright. Oh my goodness. Now it's raining, the water's wet! Alright, chat, it's been a year. God. I dislike it greatly here. Come on, it's the exact spot where Charmander had shiny. Oh, you know, it could not. That's cool too. You know, that's fine. That's just dandy. Maybe if I spin the camera, it'll help. It did not. Alright, chat, I'm gonna take a short little break and run to the bathroom, and I will be right back. Alright, chat, I'm back. I'm back, Big Mac head and all. Let's just keep doing it! Hold on, hold on. I'll do my most critical impersonation. Woo! Or Ric Flair, whichever you prefer. Okay. I had to second guess myself, and was like, did I put a second batch of eggs in? Even though I just sat down. Shiny Fuecoco before 400? Well, come on, chat. Where are my believers in chat? I'm calling all the believers out. Jesus Christ! Damn, someone really went all in against me. I mean, it couldn't be Lucky. Surely Lucky believes in me. I mean, surely my good friend Lucky believes in me, right? I know, right? It's crazy. I mean, to be fair, you're always calling me a loser, so. And besides, we love Lucky over here. Actually, you know what? Let's give Lucky a shout out. Yeah, let's give Lucky a shout out. Cause we love Lucky. Okay, what? Alright, it's Dead by Daylight. Rap, that makes sense.
Okay. Can somebody clip this? What the fuck is going on? Jack, you're broken.
I'm asking myself that right now.
What the fuck is going on?
No worries, drama. Have fun, Lucky. Damn, it's live. Oh, I'm gonna have a lot to do, chat. What do I got? One left. Another ball. Nope, I have one left. Ha ha. Doom. Oh, come on, Fuy Coco, work with me, buddy. Hey! Ivy, thank you for the 8th month! Thank you for using your Prime sub over here!
Woo.
Welcome on in with your 41st Master Emerald Shard! Ivy, thank you for the 8 months in your Prime sub! Alright chat, it's Rossetti Spaghetti! Oh god.
I know a gay person that could.
What the fuck?!
What? The fuck did I just come back to? What in the fuck was that timing? What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Ivy, thank you for the lurk. Enjoy the distortion world. Say hi to Giratina for me, please. Holy shit, that was a fucking clip and a half. Alright, back on the bike. There we go. Hmm. Alright, 380. Play Coco. Oh, that's weird. Why didn't the sub goal change? Because that's my fifth sub. That's the last thing of this batch. I'm gonna have to look into that in a minute, chat. Hold on a second, let me, All right, there we go. That fixes it. I realized what I did wrong. Hmm. I? Okay. I'm like, once again, did I swap eggs out? There we go. Trilber. Three legs. Three eggs left, chat. Three eggs left in this batch. Coco. I did it again, chat. All right, 390, we're creeping up to 400, chat. We'll be right back. Oh, come on, Fue Coco. That little kid just walked right through me! And that grump pig! Just gotta keep going. I hope we get it within this next 10. Just to prove the non-believers wrong. Coco hatched from the egg, and it's still not shiny as we're hitting 400. Arceus, have mercy. Thank you. Oh my god, play Coco! Oh. Alright chat, this batch here leads to the big 400! Which means, do I get it? In this next batch, or do I not? Alright, this leads up to 400 chat. Do we prove the non-believers? Coco, please. I just want my Fue Coco to be shiny. Alright, looks like the non-believers win this round. Excuse me. Oh my God. Goodness. Play Coco. Goodness. Pando, thank you for your 6 Master Emerald Shard. Welcome on in. That makes 410. No more Twitch acting. Because we're gonna get this shiny right now.
I can't get up. Shit.
Oh no.
Oh my god, I made it.
Yeah. You made it, alright, Panda. You definitely made it.
Three more left.
That's twice it's crashed.
Everything is broken. Everything is fucked when you come to my stream.
Everything is broken.
Living that stream dream.
Oh, my brother in Christ! This game was doing well, like... We barely had any crashes. And I will redeem that hydrate when I, I'll redeem it right now. Oh, excuse me. Yes, stream mommy. Sorry, stream mommy. Yes, stream mommy. Sorry, stream mommy. And Panda's flipping that Voltorb! Yo, we're at 420! And the crab rave! And the crab rave! Oh.
He's a panda.
And the stretch! The 200% stretch!
David.
And the 200% zoomed in stretchy stretch! Hey, 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 you get those on a different site.
Oh,
Show us the TOS. Oh my god! My brother in Christ! Oh, wait a minute, hold up. Where is he? I was gonna say, Panda, ask Ivy about the TOS Mac. She can show you. I mean, there is a lewd Pico Mac on the internet. Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow. Whoa, I'm hitting wrong buttons. This way, Coco. Goodness. Ah, directly from behind. Maybe what drama? I know what you mean. Thank you. So, are you saying I should spin the wheel for the community hunt now? Alright, let me get through this batch. And I'll set the wheel up. Brother and play Coco. Oh my goodness. Alright, give me a second because I need to get to the... I need to do this. Oh, that's why. All right, so drama, should I do this elimination style or just let the wheel choose? Let the wheel choose. (Clears throat) Alright, let me... Alright, chat. So, this is going to be a wild encounter, and I need to actually... make sure I'm on the right screen for this, so hold on a second. Maybe this will work. Yeah, it did not work the way I wanted it to. All right, so we'll have to, Alright, I don't know how well this is coming over, but I wish there was a way I could zoom. Oh, there is. Alright, chat, so you see our options on screen, along with my head. And... the wheel's gonna choose the next shiny hunt. On top of resetting for Fuecoco eggs. So this will be a wild shiny hunt. And let it rip! Alright, we are shiny hunting Bramblin! God help me. God help me. Oh, that is like... that is not what I wanted to see there. Alright, so... I know they're in the desert. Like, I'm not gonna lie, Bramblin was like one of the lowest ones I actually wanted the shiny hunt, but the wheel has spoken. All right, I already went past it. What the fuck? Alright, hold on. Oh god, it's barely noticeable. Yeah, it's the desert. Alright, so we gotta go to the desert and it's Grass Ghost. Alright, I should actually, so I don't have it. I definitely don't have enough Urban Mystica to make it to make this work the way I wanted to. So we're just gonna hopefully have a sandwich to do grass or encounter power ghost or grass. Like this right here. Some thick bacon. And boom. Done. Easiest sandwich of my life. Easiest sandwich of my life. Sour sandwich! The legendary sour sandwich! It's also gonna make a Cacnea and Capsicid. Now the shiny's got like a greenish tint to it. Of all the people who want that, thank you. Excuse me. Come on, play Coco! Play Coco! You're not shiny! You're not shiny though! Yo, Bramblin, you good back there? Oh, excuse me. My Santaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hun. Grass Rotom. Jesus Christ, all the cap skids. Thank you. Ba-da-da-dun-da-dun. I was gonna say, Caps kids, biting my ankles. Literally hiding underneath me. So I'm gonna have to battle it. You little shit. Now the Foy Coco got around. Alright, chat, this will be my last batch of eggs. Instead, I run into this Caps kid. Oh, it's just sleeping, the bastard. Alright, chat, this is the final 5 eggs of the stream! 450 eggs, Jesus Christ! 4 more eggs to go. Got Caps of kids staring at me. Yeah, I definitely should have went ghost instead of grass. Lesson learned. Da 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 da. All right, chat, two more eggs left. Last egg. Every day you bramble in. Bramblin', bramblin'. Alright, last egg, chat, last egg! And it's not shiny. But, alright chat, that is going to do it for me tonight. We did not get it in 450. So, non-believers win once again. But, alas, thank you all once again for tuning in. It is greatly appreciated. I love each and every one of you. It feels good to be back behind the shiny hunting seat. And it just feels good to be just back in front of all of you, and, you know, I missed you guys. Alright, let's see if, but, alright chat, I'm gonna send you over to Lady Frost playing some Disney Dreamlight Valley. So make sure you go show her some love. Love, and as always, thank you all for tuning in. And this is Maximus Prime rolling out. We will be back tomorrow night. Good night, everyone.